coming to Independent Lens.
In South Carolina, we rank numbers 8th in the nation in the rate of AIDS.
There is still an AIDS crisis in America.
I preach to my girls because I know they had HIV.
Wilhelmina Dixon's daughter and granddaughter are HIV positive.
Are you going to drink it or you want to just take it?
The medicine they're giving you ain't worth a shoot.
One mother battles to save her family. Wilhelmina's war.